Since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever. Physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
We have a new champion!
and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
You caught square by the haymaker. He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
The sound of this crowd is
not allowing that to go on any longer.
A championship level move. Oh boy, he's talking him, watching for an opening.
He's in under the ropes.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael. Series of reversals.
That's gonna add to the scoreboard. outside. and he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned for you guys.
Maybe it's a Watson.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Draped across the top rope. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
There they go. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Thank you.
What's he hoping to find down there?
And there's the tap. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
What a title defense by Roman Reigns. Big fight, big dog, big story. Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Celebrate now, but you know they are need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win.